negotiation skills. I didn't think I had these kind of negotiation skills, but now I feel I could join a law firm. I mean, from convincing to persuading to being able to come up with relevant details to research, I feel like I can negotiate with anything and anyone now. It's been a really big learning for me.
Doing things efficiently and within budget, the money's what the money is. You know, your budget's your budget. You often don't get an increase in the budget, and what your revenue and inflow is does not change in my case. And so I have to really manage to the bottom line and make sure that all my constituents are happy within managing to the bottom line.
As I said, constant learning, because undo and do a lot of things. I learn and unlearn a lot of things on the job. Mm-hmm. I think that's the best part of, mastering the art of it.
What are the good skills of a manager? The skills are basically being able to delegate, being able to motivate, being able to get the team together, get bonding there. So I feel like I can mentor teams now. I mean, I've learned so much here with regards being a manager, being a good manager. And I know for a fact that I have been able to manage various situations and various teams. So I feel like I can take on a lot more in the next job that I take on.
Subjecting your people to the right trainer at the right time is very important.
In terms of, I have a variety of stakeholders. It's a very matrixed organization. And so there are different people with different needs that I need to serve. And I'm able to, within that framework, really be able to figure out what the core needs are, prioritize what needs to get done, and get it done efficiently, because there are only 24 hours in a day.
List your priorities. And still be going all the time, ever fresh, as I said, and always with a smile.
Which is, if you have a sense of humor, you're more efficient, you're able to get things done, and everybody is happy. Not all days go as you need to, but you learn from one day to the next.
Rolling stone gathers no moss. I don't want to be stagnant. And my present job allows me to be like this.
Those things combined is like being a juggler, and you're able to juggle it all and make sure that it gets done to the best of the organization's ability to make sure the organization moves forward. And again, you do everything with a sense of humor.
These specific attributes that enable a person to be successful and safe, that's something that we definitely look for. And things like it's leadership, creativity, or how a person works in the team, their ability to create, be creative, be innovative, and things like that. So those are all qualities that we look for in a person.
The CV is, she's very comfortable working for stressful daily deadlines, which is very important for somebody who manages people.
Suzanne looks like she's been able to manage a team of people, and creating an environment where they're all successful is definitely something that we look for as a person who's a team lead, for sure.
I'm a mother of a 3-year-old daughter.
I am a mother.
My job is as a mother.
I'm a mom.
Perfect. Wow, that's great.
For sure. That's amazing, actually. And, it's very interesting to see when you actually think about, being a mother, and you articulate those in terms of a corporate way of looking at skills in a CV. I think she's put together a very, very good CV for herself. I love it.